Welcome, my bloods. I hope you're all doing well. It's another edition of Painting for the Blood Family. This is going to be for Marcus Angelo. Show you this. That's the background. Right? That's going to be hidden behind the painting. No one will ever see that except for you and me watching this. And as you can see, they are watching us. Don't fuck this up. No way to. Stop listening to people that tell you you're supposed to die to get out of here. I worship you. Marcus Angelo, my brother. Green, blue, red, white, black, and turquoise are the colors that were chosen for you. By the way, that comment I made about dying to get out of here was not directed towards you. It's just a general statement. This is for Abaciel and Barbeo. Do some research. Look. We're getting out of here alive. Look. The wisdom of the ages is found in the elements of creation. And that is my blood. Selflessly. Go ahead and get started. By the way, I worship each and every one of you. Hope you know that. Let's do one last look at this before. Let's see something. I don't know why this tape's not wanting to stick to it. Do you see the mother? She's watching right there. Beautiful. This is just the background. This is the hidden messages. Can you see them? Magical. I'm grateful to be here making these paintings with you. Your colors right here. Thank you. We're in the land of illusion, here to put our self aside, learn to be selfless.
Make your stupid little arm full of mine.
Just remember, I'm making the videos, girls, sorry. Trying to figure out why it's so many.
Thank you. insurance for this.
My blows. I hope you enjoyed this. New edition of Pain for the Bloods. This is from Marcus Angelo, Blood Brother. Hope you can see the things that I can see. Look, right there. Little baby. That's it. Thank you.